record clear hai. And I didn't do any criminal activities, as well as I'm the owner of Clock and Bell. So I don't think I'll be doing anything wrong. And by this company, agar I'm involved in this company, I don't think kuch galat hone wala is company.
What do you want to say about it? That it's somewhere down the line, both.
अरे ठीक तो तुम
अरे मिस्टर क्यूटी हेलो
हाय तुम मतलब ऐसे क्या स्टंट कर रही थी ये चलती रोड पे
अरे वो ना अचानक मेरा दिल ना यहाँ पे धक धक होने लगा है ऐसा लगा कि मेरा चोरी ना यही आसपास होगा
अच्छा अच्छा अरे तुमने नई कार ली थी
हाँ ना आपके साथ डेट जाना था ना यहाँ पे उस दिन मैंने बोला था
हाँ अरे तुम्हें पता लगा मैंने एक कंपनी खोली
कौन सी कंपनी
मैंने खोली ऑब्वियसली आपने देखा नहीं अभी रेडियो शो भी है अरे 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 अरे
मैंने पहले किसी ने ऐसा काम नहीं किया है
तो काम थोड़ी करना है तुम्हें ऑर्डर्स देने से
कटाने बोलो
अरे अरे अच्छा
अरे हाँ मेरे को उससे याद है ऑफिसर
अरे वो पूछ रहा था यार सर मार लेगा यार
सर मेरे पे बाउंटी लगी हुई है बंदे कह रहे
कोई बात नहीं पैसे मिल जाएंगे तो बोल देना मुझे दे देना
हाँ
मुझ पे
कुछ नहीं है
अरे मुझ पे तुम पे लगेगी
पैसे तारे लपे
किस चीज का बाउंटी अरे ये
बाज कर दी बाज कर दी वहां बैठे हम तो बड़े हैं अभी ड्राइवर भाई
क्यों क्या
व्हाट द हेल तुम क्या नशे में गाड़ी चला रहे
एक सेकंड एक सेकंड ये क्या था
अनलॉक कर गाड़ी गाड़ी अनलॉक गाड़ी अनलॉक गाड़ी अनलॉक
ट्रैफिक स्टॉप करके बैठे हुए हैं व्हाट द हेक
क्या कर रही हो
अबे नहीं रुक 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 रुक
कि निकल लिया पीछे वाला बादशाह
क्या चल रहा है ये
सर को
रुक 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 अच्छा अरे सर हट जाओ सारे हट जाओ सारे हट जाओ
लॉयर को क्यों बुलाना अभी
कौन है लॉयर
कौन कौन किसे बाय बाय माय बाय माय बाय
कौन है लॉयर
माय बाय
हाँ लगाती
हाँ की लगाती ड्यूड
एक सेकंड लॉयर कौन है
गलती से फ्लेक्स हो गया यार मसल
बैठो तुम हैव अ सीट गाइस लाइक इन यू कौन आ रहा है
दैट्स मी
हां हां
मैं वॉशरूम जा रहा हूं इतनी पहचान क्यों हो रही हो
क्योंकि हमें टैंक से सॉरी
सर लो जाओ तुम्हारे
हां आई डिडंट नीड नी विद टैंक से बैठ नहीं पा रही वो मैंने हाई हील्स पहन के रखे ना तो मैं थोड़ा ऊपर की तरफ बैठ रही हूँ आई डोंट नो व्हाई
ऑफिसर रॉक हैज एनी एक्शन बीन टेकन इन दिस रिगार्ड व्हाट्स एलएसपीडी डूइंग टू प्रोटेक्ट इनोसेंट सिटीजंस
ओके रिगार्डिंग दिस वी गॉट वन ऑफ द सस्पेक्ट एंड आई एम नॉट गोना डिस्क्लोज हिज नेम
आई वुड लाइक टू से समथिंग टू सर आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्क्लोज हिज नेम
सॉरी यू कांट मैम
व्हाई
if it's on paper then you can share it on a Weasel platform go ahead
because the investigation is still going on in that case so I don't want
okay I wouldn't tell his name but I would like to say that he used to work for Mr. Bobby Sablega and I was being kidnapped from from outside of the office of Bobby Sablega
so do you think Chatri ji that this is a conspiracy created by
it might be because we are rivals
to defame your companies because you both are into same market
exactly
I'll tell you two scenarios all right first
these are all first let me tell you
Jaisa Ram here. Not
yeah, yeah, go ahead. It's okay. We are discussing about this.
Alright. So what happened is, from the for the very first time when Mr. Marlika got kidnapped, that's something I was not involved there, but I can tell you this thing. A few days back when we were talking, he was saying that we came to him for a loan. We were just taking suggestions regarding a loan. At the same time, just note the common things, alright? That when we were there to meet Mr. Bobby Sableka, Badshah got kidnapped and everyone was left over there. Right? And yesterday also, Miss Chechi, the manager of Marlika and Marlika Corporations, got kidnapped in front of Bobby's office. What is common in there?
Yo, what are you doing, bro?
You are clearly accusing Bobby Sableka for creating a conspiracy against Marlika and Marlika Association.
Yeah, then Bobby Sableka is also kidnapping himself, no? His killing
is trying to...
Yeah, Chuchu, go ahead.
Yes, I was called to your office by...
I checked the CCTV footage today. I went to PD as well. You can cross-verify all the doc... All that I'm saying, okay?
Yeah, but you said you were sleeping and that time you were at PD.
Arre, listen to me.
There are two things common here. Officer Rock, both the companies are allegedly indulging into criminal acts. What do you want to say about it, Rock? Right. Okay.
First of all, I would like to say something.
Bataye. What do you want to say about it?
Can you pardon, please?
What is this emote, yaar?
Hello?
Yeah, go ahead, Chuchu.
Yeah, I would like to say I don't think I'm indulging in any of the criminal activities because mera pura like record clear hai. And I didn't do any criminal activities. As well as I'm the owner of Krakenville. So I don't think I'll be doing anything wrong. And about this company, I'm involved in this company. I don't think kuch galat hone wala is company.
What do you want to say about it? That it's somewhere down the line, both major banking companies, one in formation of in their earlier stage, one already formed, both indulging into controversies and criminal activities. Allegations are on them. So, Harish, what do you want to say about this?
See, there should be obviously there should be competition in the market, otherwise there would be monopoly. But things should happen in a proper manner. There are procedures for it. Like, you can't simply skip procedures and do illegally businesses in the city. That's it. That's all I want to see. Like, also, after opening the business, if you are caught in doing criminal activities, then your obviously business would get seized. That's up to the court to decide, not us. That's it. That's all I have to say.
I have something to say about the direct allegations that are put on me. I called Chuchu, I asked her to do me a favor. I called Mr. Marlika for a cup of tea to my office and I told her that, you know, if she can put some burgers and iced tea. I clearly remember I even inquired about iced tea, to which she denied that she doesn't have any. I said drop it there and then I'll pay you, and then I paid her, then I left. Before I was leaving, I was with my bodyguard and there's my alibi standing right there. I was kidnapped in front of Pink Cage Motel.
But you said you were at PD, you were paying.
I was at PD when I was trying to pay you, then I left for the Pinkies to sleep.
Stop.
That's
it,
what I told
boys,
you.
I'll shoot
Officer
you
Rock, somewhere, aapko kya lagta hai dono companies pe aarop lag rahe hain criminal activities mein indulge hone ke liye? Kya ye aage jaake ek dikkat ban sakti hai LSPD ke liye? Kya kehna aapko?
One more thing, sir. One more thing before you proceed. yesterday I was at PD and I had a conversation with Officer Jimmy. He said Chuchu has clearly said that ki mere office ke niche se inka abduction hua. I checked my CCTV footage earlier this morning and there was no evidence there, that there is no clip where it says that she was abducted. She came from a cycle, she went from a cycle, and that is it.
Sadly breakup ho gaya, then legal steps follow hue court mein
aur
gaya
case.
One second,
Chuchu, wait karna padega, no news sponsor.
Yeah, go ahead.
Arre
yaar. So regarding this, yeah, I believe that there might be a great conflict between both the companies, because like the things are happening right now, like once Malik and Malika Corporations came into the business, both the companies are being threatened. Even Bobby Sapleka jo hai unki company ko bhi kafi like threatened calls aayi hai. Same goes with the Malik and Malika, and yeah, both of them the investigations are going on, but this only happened when the rivalry came into action.
So do you mean to say, are we looking at a corporate war in Los Santos?
Yeah, I can say that.
I don't go with that, sir. Officer Rock, if you clearly remember, I was shot in front of PDM and I was hospitalized for a week, and you were called there, correct me if I'm wrong, and there was a complaint that was logged that there was a guy on in purple bike,
oh,
purple clothes, and the same guys I have spotted in front of Marlo.
Bobby, you missed like aapne mere theek se baat suni nahi. Maine ye kaha dono hi companies pe actions like bahut zyada attacks ho rahe hain. Maine ye kaha starting mein, aur maine ye tabhi kaha
threatening someone don't work as them company. And I know a lot of things, but I'm not commenting over here. That's because I respect the PD department. They're still investigating on it. The moment it comes in front of us, the consequences will be pretty much different from right now.
That is why I invite Mr. Marlega for a cup of tea. I sent him text. I call him twice already this evening. He did not respond even in front of PDM. I told him let's shake hands and do the business together, to which he refused.
Yeah, but you said to me that you already had a meeting with him and he is going to be...
Yeah. In front of PDM, I called him to the office for a cup of tea.
Crucial role play karega in dono companies ko shant karne mein, jo ki already ek controversy, hamesha controversies mein rehti hai, Life Invader. What do you want to say about it, Mr.?
I don't really have anything to say. I guess jo bhi Life Invader pe points the, I have cleared them out. The one who did the mistake has been... usne pay kar diya hai uske
liye. Life Invader always doesn't have anything to say, because always they are into trouble and they say that they do not have anything to say. Bobby, do you think Life Invader somewhere is trying to, you know, take it slow, wherein unki upar aarop lag gaye to they don't actually play a role here? Kya bolna chahte hain?
Sir, I will only speak in the court now.
Against, are you trying to say that you're gonna file a petition against
I am saying this in media right away in front of everybody that I'm suing Life Invader.
Chhatri ji, kahin na aapko kahin lagta hai ki Life Invader ki galti ki wajah se aapki company ka reputation jo hai wo market mein aane se pehle kharab ho raha hai?
See, I'll be very clear in my statements, because over here in front of media, statements will become pretty much bigger than the issues, right? So what I'm gonna say is, Life Invader doesn't plays any role in it, but Ronnie Miller is the one because of whom everyone is...
one second, I would like to inform you that Ronnie Miller signed the document on behalf of Life Invader and Light Iwasaki, and he...
Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act, head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track, keep my